travel if...
Look where we are. Yup. Yup. She told me that it's so have fun.
Today is the day of one's reckoning with fate.
Majestus, we found a legendary
take a look around, right? Well, make sure you...
Thanks! What? There's other people here. You said the cap had traces of Hydro on it? Then let's follow the traces of elemental energy!
We're close. Watch out.
It's the Fatui!
Animal Test 68!
Useless!
It's time for a flash freeze! Cooked food. Disgusting.
Why are there Fatui on the...
The scenery is...
Thank goodness you're awake! Paimon has good news and bad news. Which one do you want to hear first? Okay, Paimon, sorry! Wake up, something's happened! Okay, and the good news-
Ah, look! He's awake!
Careful not to frighten him!
How are you doing, mate? Feeling a little fragile?
So, as you can see, no! Avoid-
Poor soul!
Well, we can't blame him. After all...
Wait, have you been...
Of course.
So in other words...
Maybe you've...
So you're finally awake. Time to rise and shine.
You're...
Yes.
Everything is fine. Main Fräulein...
No, that's...
Oh, my apology.
After lap...
Yes. Swimming. I heard a strange flapping sound.
There was also a...
Seems to me like I tried to perform...
Oh, I'm in a... Wait. You don't think Alice, but if it really...
look at them old chap...
Oy, well, this old boy...
Exactly.
This environment?
Oh, the environment. Could it be that... That the
Dreams aren't supposed to become reality, right? And a dream won't...
What's wrong?
Look, over there!
An illusion? No, it felt too real to be an illusion.
Those things we saw...
Does this mean...
Wait.
Indeed, Main...
Welcome. He looks so...
She doesn't...
If this isn't a...
I got an idea. Right? So... But that'll hurt real bad.
Hey, just leave it to us! Hey, Traveler, can Paimon hit you?
I like your senses of...
Now with...
Well, then.
Of course.
Look.
At what?
Blimey, at...
Don't you have a name?
That I do.
In that case...
Mitoborum, you're lucky to... Come aboard.
Ah, how very... You know, the... Don't you know, my great...
How could that happen?
And we've been living here... The good thing is...
Didn't see that come...
Paimon.
Hey, lad. Yes, you...
to set sail.
Aye. You need...
My friends, are you coming too? Also, I...
Oz, lay down the gangplank.
Let's all go.
Safe travel.
going, lads and lass.
Look! There's something over there!
Well,
this is a...
This once at that time?
Why would someone keep...
It's a way of sending. There was a letter. I wonder who...
So the... Kaza?
Though I still don't understand...
Paimon knew it wasn't gonna be that simple! Huh? Oh, yeah! Everyone...
Kazuha! Where are you?
No response.
Look at the dick. Most cure...
Let's take a closer look.
It looks like this left so keeping... But the fact that we're even...
Looks like a letter Kazuha wrote while he was traveling.
What a sad letter.
Lord Kazuha.
Let's get down to business.
Embrace the ice.
Say no more.
So rude.
There's more.
Retribution.
Fall before me!
I will have order.
Let me weave you a verse. Rain outlines your fate.
You burn! It could hurt.
Today.
Stabilize. This is order.
Rain cutter. My apologies.
Very.
Finally,
what is this?
Sakura swirl!
Fairy.
Take flight!
Fairy. Finally,
Thank you.
Teach me a lesson.
My opponent!
Crumble!
Order guide you.
Rain outlines your fate. Witness it!
Burn!
Nothing. I need to test it. Train harder. I must.
Who goes there?
Whirling snow!
Embrace the ice!
I thought it did. This is order.
I must
rise.
Time to act.
The flesh, Kazuha, when that time...
I heard an old man say something about the Kaedeharas.
Sounds like it might be Kazuha's grandfather.
Listen carefully. Work has...
I believe the other voice belongs to Lord Kazuha's father.
Oh, I see. We have ventured into Lord Kazuha's memory.
you are.
Huh? Where did you all go?
This place is a...
I've been stuck...
If this is your...
It appears that you said that the main...
I think these are...
Maybe that come to me. I think that...
I can get by...
All our thoughts have... We got in here by touching the bone... Wait. Everyone, I might have an ex. My father won. When our family fell, he knew my grand.
Died the letter with.
Yes. My grandfather. Eventually, perhaps influenced. And this flower, it's certainly no coincidence. There was once a. After the ride in Gokaden incident, our clan's fortunes took a turn for the worse. Later, I fled Inazuma, as I didn't want to be arrested. With no one left in the Kaidahara, like my ancestors.
Oh.
Since the cont. But what style?
So do you need-
I think I'll need a set of tools and some rocks that can be carved and made-
Got it! We'll help-
We might just get left. I concur.
Thank you, every-
Pardon my indiscretion.
Order. Unsolicited.
Wow, it's
as was the
Don't worry.
Thank you.
This will do. Ah, Kazuha.
It's very interesting.
I based it on a mountain.
Father.
That's not true, but then again.
But I...
Kazuha, family ties are family only the events of the past. If you ever grow tired...
Yes.
I've heard a lot about you, Mr. Kayadehara. It's my honor to meet you today.
It is Kazuha's honor to duel with a military man like yourself. Kazuha, get ready.
Watch your step there.
Bested.
I'm sorry, but I...
Kazuha.
You really want to give it all up? When you were my age...
Kazuha! The Kaidehara clan, though we are a family of bladesmiths. If a wounded an- Enough now, Kazuha. All these generations... Don't worry.
Father, even if that take... Let's just wait and...
Hey, think you're tough enough to go against me? No response! What's wrong? You scared?
Did you really think it would be wise to pick a fight with the Kaidehara clan?
Retribution!
Root you the fairy? Finally, I... To the fairy.
The Kaidehara clan is no longer what it used to be.
That's Kazuha's voice!
In the sword arts, I'd be able to share my father's burdens. This won't do. I'm getting distracted by family matters and making too many mistakes. I yearn to hear the song of Nightingale. My patient ears ready to attend. A veil of mist obscures the western skies. To know one is fighting a losing battle, and yet never once falter. This shall be my father's.
Thought we might find you trapped here again. We entered that...
The mood was more deflated. What you saw was...
We saw you in the... Indeed.
Compared to...
I can confirm.
That means I am old. For a long time, I wish that I could have... Life is a long... Just as I...
Come on! What?
Alas, broken into...
Come on, let's get moving.
Master, we're the only servants left. Are you sure about this? After we're gone, who's going to...
Don't worry. I'll be fine.
Your mother died early, and now that your father has left...
The Kaidehara clan has ultimately disbanded in my hands. But as my father said, I should not let life imprison me. Perhaps living the Wanderer's life is what was meant for me after all. You know, they say that visions represent the Archon's gaze.
But is being under an Archon's gaze really a blessing?
I don't know. Maybe? I have traveled...
Vision Hunt Decree! Hand over your visions now!
This way! Hurry!
Very well why people resist against the Vision Hunt Decree. Ambition is our power in its rawest form. We cannot live without it. When no other option remains, I will leave.
The Almighty Shogun is holding a duel before the throne. Unauthorized personnel are strictly forbidden from coming near.
Wait!
The kid has a vision? Get him! Don't let him get away!
Quake!
Take flight! Let me weave you a verse.
Quick!
Time for
retribution!
Draw!
I've lost.
You won't.
Teach me a lesson.
Show me what you've got.
Solidify! Order guide you.
Kami Sato Art! Sumetsu! Whirling snow!
I need to.
What is the power of the wild, huh?
I've lost. Bested.
The life of a wanderer is full of hardships. I have asked myself these questions many times. Should I go? If so, where to? And by what means?
Let's get down to business!
Time for retribution!
Rain cutter! Rain outlines your fate!
Stabilize! This is order!
My apologies!
Fairy!
Sakura swirl!
Finally, Kairi! Finally, Kairi!
Let me try.
Ignore my sword! Let me weave you up.
Rise! I will have order.
Burning kiss?
Whirling snow!
Crumble!
Cut me!
Kaidahara, that's you, right?
But obviously the-
But there's only so much-
My grandfather once traveled to Liyue, while my father read about Mondstadt. But where is the right place for me?
Stop! I'm warning you! Do not attempt to resist!
Oh, really? The sky's getting dark. It looks like it's going to rain. Will the rain ever stop?
I need to... drink water.
Soldiers, quick! Burn!
Witness the power of Gugwa!
This is order.
I've lost.
I won't forget this.
Teach me a lesson.
Whirling
Retribution!
Kami-sato art! Sumetsu! Take
flight!
Ring cutter!
Rise!
Order guide you!
I need to...
Hey, buddy.
Good timing. So, what do you think of the Kaidahara? Old things oft, but that's okay.
Oh, this Marat.
They say that a straw.
Main Froil.
There's no way.
When I first saw this bonsai, I thought of the possibility that there was supposed to be a. While we were separate, the mirage, when the heart is clear and unladen. Although I would. That's why this bone. I never realized.
Have you finished doing what you wanted?
Yes. You saw my path. What really matters. So please believe. I often travel during storms. which means my eyes are often blinded by the rain. Many times, I couldn't even see what was right in front of me. One day, I finally reached the top of the mountain. I looked out with the clouds beneath my feet and only the gentle breeze murmuring in my ears. The highest mountain is a clear and enlightened heart. Here, there is no self, no hatred, no regrets, and no desires. Let's embark on a journey, for I am the breeze. We will meet again, no matter how far along the road. Life has just begun, and maybe the whole world can be my home.
Everyone must be.
Nothing.
Main Fräulein.
Oz.
Yes, Main Fräulein.
I'll see if I can find.
I'll help.
Oh, me too. Everyone's volunteering to help. Maybe we should.
Whoa, hey. Her Highness. You noticed it too. All right. Yep, this.
Wow! That's such a.
Oh, shucks.
Even the crewmates have.
We feel the same way.
From what you've been. It felt just like a dream.
In other words, you've always wanted.
Could that be it? And since this happened to me.
I agree.
Wait!
Oh, heck!
You mean you'd want.
Why not?
So much con. Oh! No answer. Maybe he got to...
Traveler, Paimon. So here you are.
Mona!
Fischl has been...
Why? It's...
I'm not sure. There's something else I want. My scryglass was...
How could you tell that if you...
Not only that, but...
Oh, Paimon!
You could say... When we set foot... Fine,
What do you need us to do? What?
Oh, no, you're the companion. Well, I know, but...
So, you just...
Oh, I was simply stating facts, not comp...
That you're actual...
No, stop! I'll keep...
Be a lesson.
My apologies.
Gather.
Embrace the ice.
I dare.
Don't like this.
No need to. Train harder.
No, my sword. Whirling snow.
It's like crumble.
I've been bested.
Let me try my blade.
Solidify! This is order!
Let me weave you a verse. Rain out!
Burn!
Rain!
Thank you.
my lucky day.
Let me try my
good. Rise! Nothing to fear. Stabilize.
Whirling step.
Order guide you.
Let me read you a verse.
Time for retribution.
Embrace the ice. Rain outlines your fate.
Crumble. This is order.
Burn.
Witness the power of Goon.
Solidify.
Take flight. Coming out to art. Sumetsu.
Time for retribution.
Yeah. I will have order.
No, my soul. Whirling snow. Let me weave you a verse. My apologies. Sakura swirl.
Let's get down to business.
No, my sword. Witness the power of Gua.
This is order.
Keep going. Find my hut.
To the fairy.
It is.
You are weary.
Toss.
Take flight.
Solidify. Order guide you.
Let me leave you a bit.
Time for retribution!
Embrace the ice! Whirling snow! No, my soul!
Rise! Quake! This is order!
Rain outlines your fate! Rain cutter!
There it is!
Stabilize!
Take flight! Sakura swirl! Witness the power of Gua!
Gather!
My apologies!
Burn!
Thank you.
Get up, Lazy Bones! The set. Yeah!
I trust you slept well.
Sign up! I hear music.
This place really is dedicated to music. Wow, so we did get...
Glacial spring.
Wait. Oh, according to that.
Yeah, yeah!
Whirling! Stand clear! Absorption! Get out!
Useless. Boring. Evil conquering. Tear. Worthless. Worthless.
Why would anyone want... Oh, forget it. It's not my concern.
The whole water's blocked here.
Is it because of that pile of rocks? Let's remove them. Yay! Huh.
Everyone.
Late.
Look a lot like the ones we saw in the cave. This should be the glacier,
so it...
You should give it a...
Oh, no. Oh, really? Of course not. Right, great.
Okay.
This is the glacial spring water you were...
Now, I'll...
Wait, listen.
The reason the bird...
Oh.
You mustn't stay up.
Oh.
To find some...
How was...
Get down from...
Shenyan.
Let's go that. What a great mindset you have. If anyone ever called me anything less than a genius, I'd be furious.
Really? Paimon is tempted to give it a shot. Bone is glaring at me.
Paimon, there's a difference between embracing the spirit of rock and roll and
play. Strong will in people is an incredible thing.
Excuse me, are you?
What? He ran off.
Excuse me, are you looking? Didn't you promise to meet?
Huh? Oh, a surprise?
Here we are. Please, come in. Make yourselves at home.
Thank you for-
Thank you.
right.
I shall treasure this good fortune. Life goes on. I shall treasure this good...
We've done everything!
Let the plants... I know someone who can help you...
Thank you.
ought to do the trick.
Oh, there's a sound coming from the island.
Useless.
Can you feel anything?
Yes, the seabird.
It's music.
This is it.
Meg, let's go over. Kazuha, can you feel the wind?
It's coming from that direction. I'll take you to a hill where the wind blows.
Finally.
Whoa, where did they come from?
Disappear! Here!
I was really...
You're awake? Then let's bring you up to speed.
Based on the...
The Princessin harbored much sympathy for all living things and wished to never see them in pain. Celebrated and worshipped the Princessin's authority, and followed her call to migrate to the sacred land that would eventually be known as the Immer Nachtreich.
It really is the Immer Nachtreich.
Really looks the part. I'm quite impressed.
We established a nation on the Holy Land, revered the Princessin as the Absolute One, and introduced poetry, theater, and adventure to the kingdom, laying the groundwork for the Immer Nachtreich. When the rain finally ceased, the Princessin descended from the palace steps as to allow all her retainers to behold her unparalleled glory.
Help! Who can it be?
you.
Well,
Valiant here, remember.
The Great Secretaire, the Lords, and the devoted Nachtraben Ritter mounted the tower to pledge their allegiance to the Prinzessin, kissing the hem of her exquisite purple dress and taking pride in their loyalty.
See if we can.
Oh, we're back.
Let's ignore that.
Oh, but.
To each in the world, life brings the burden of responsibility. Seeker of secrets, I wish to know, by whom ought this burden of responsibility be borne?
Thank you.
Hey, stop! Who
is the second volume?
Bring it up!
However, the Immer...
Huh? Could the dragon be...
If that's so, her arch-nemesis Tasrak, the wicked dragon...
Knowing their peril, the people prayed to the Soteria. Is this to... Princessin descended to confront the dragon, but the great battle was certain to damage the castle. Finally, she pierced through the dragon's scales with thundering retribution and spoke to all amid a downpour of the dragon's blood. She said,
right.
Sounds familiar. Is it that Natraven Ritter fella?
I'm sorry you
play the.
I'm ashamed to admit it, but. And.
As a festival in the Imanakreich, and I hope you can both spare some time.
Amy, come on now, darling. You can't be carrying on like that at this age.
You're a big girl now.
It's time to forget the fairy tales.
But...
Oh, and I almost forgot to mention, I've bought you a new set of music course books. Give them a read, won't you? You should dedicate your time to something more... meaningful.
Oh. Okay, Mom. I understand.
We're back again.
I believe we...
This is something...
She means that amid a downpour of the dragon's blood. She said, "May my people be freed from the shackles of ancient decrees."
The shadows lurking behind the scenes are disconcerting.
Princess Official.
Down!
There is no escape! Ha!
Useless!
When the people worshipped her, she replied, "Celebrate me by staging a play in the wilderness. Bow down to me and bring me beautiful beings of everlasting glory within the eternal gods."
crumble!
She picked up mere stones to carve out mountains and oceans before bestowing upon her people castles and towns. My magnificent kingdom is a small and forbidden paradise.
That sounds like a happy ending to again?
Please don't say that. I can assure you that this will definitely be the last time.
This open.
Huh? Zion, mein Summernacht Garden. There's the book. Let's go and close it.
I will be the one.
Take it one step at a time and don't rush. You can win as long as you maintain a level head.
Together. Don't lose to anyone, and definitely don't lose to yourself. You ain't weak. It's not true at all. Oh, my divination attempts are working again. And the stars say the official I know will obtain a landslide victory.
everyone!
I suppose I'm not...
Blade embraces its duty, as a jeweler cherishes their gems.
Whoa! It's open!
I've always been very proud of my talent in astrology. Huh? What in the... Is that my voice? I believe that astrology is a valuable discipline and... that it is capable of revealing the inner workings of this universe. Oh, that's me talking to myself. When people discovered I could perform divination, they began to bombard me with inquiries. When is my missing son going to be found? Do they love me or not? Will I ever recover? Being the
honest person I am, I told them exactly what I saw through the scryglass. Though honesty may bring about resentment, I couldn't lie in the face of such a noble art. Astrology is a scam. That's insane. Can you please leave me alone now? I need some space. It felt as if I was being stabbed with razor-sharp knives formed by their disappointment. I could see the future, yet I felt miserable. As if I'd fallen into an abyss.
Lady Majest.
Hi. Hating that the princess. Why is it always?
There's another star! Let's follow it!
Astrology reveals the truth unreservedly, but not everyone is willing to accept their fate. No matter. Running into difficulties is part of practicing the craft. I must also become stronger myself in order to convince people. I once met an adventurer on a mountain who also happened to be picking fruits. He was even kind enough to share some with me, so in return, I agreed to perform a divination for him. The results were terrifying. I advised him to give up adventuring as soon as possible, otherwise he could meet his end within the next 2 years. He fell silent for a while. Surprisingly, he didn't doubt the results of my divination like others had, but he looked quite perplexed. Even so, I have to keep going. Adventurers can't just give up in the face of hardship. With that, he picked up his pack and headed for the peak. However, try as I might, I could never forget that incident. Why is that?
Looks like the story...
...of the Traveler. I'm learning more about you all the time.
up by the water, but didn't go in. Seems almost like it's waiting for-
Braces its duty. As a jeweler-
Was the first star waiting for this one?
Astrologists are able to understand the most complex signs among the stars. And because of this, they are not allowed to show any arrogance. If one believes that astrology grants them unlimited power, they will face banishment by the stars. In the past, I was ignorant enough to think that I understood all fates in the universe. Maybe it was some form of... You should not get confused. If you should become confused one day, not even astrology will be able to help you then. That's what the old hag said. We astrologists can't predict our own fate, but today... Those words seem to carry a different meaning. I understand now that... People won't always follow a beacon's guiding light. Even though the way forward may be dark and dangerous, they will still resolutely forge ahead. Fate is called such precisely because it cannot be altered or reversed. I understand the governing laws of the universe, and have glimpsed secrets between heaven and earth. Observing it is enough for me. There are no perfect legends, and no heroes that can save everyone. Instead of dwelling on my helplessness, what I should is seize my own destiny.
So let's go now!
Blade is like a tea leaf. Only those who sample it many times can appreciate its true qualities.